Alright guys, so the other day when I built the Fred truck, I had a good time and I thought, well, that's just not enough. We've got one more that we need to build, and I'm going to try to make the mystery machine into a monster truck using the chassis off the Blaze. Do not know how well this is going to work out since the mystery machine is so small. Which is one reason I went with the Blaze truck instead of a regular Monster Jam. But we're going to give it a shot. I'm going to get them drilled apart. And hopefully I'm not going to regret this decision. But we will find out. Alright, so I got her off. Got it set on there. And it's looking just all sorts of goofy. But let's see what we can do to it. Alright, after a little bit of trimming, it's starting to look a little better. But I still want it to sit down a little further, so we're going to cut a little off the front and a little off the back of the chassis. Alright, so I've done an extreme amount of whittling on the Blaze chassis. And now she should be about ready to sit on there. Something like so. It's even got a little step there. Could do something about cleaning up that front piece right there. I don't like the way that's fitting. Other than that, she's in pretty good shape. The back looks alright. I can figure out what to do right there. I think we'll be in business with our mystery machine monster truck. Alright, we'll check back in once we've done a little more. Alright guys, there we are. Took a lot of whittling on the Blaze chassis. We finally got us a rolling little mystery machine monster truck. She needs to dry a little bit better, so we'll be back in the morning. Check out the finished product, and we're going to run her down the six-lane drag track. Probably go against Scooby Doo and the Fred truck. Alright, see y'all in the morning. All right, guys. Me and Temple are in here.
Guys, on?
Yeah, sure.
Okay. Well, in lane 1 and 2, we have the custom. Well, not really custom. The top's not custom. Monster truck, the Fred car, and then in lane 3 and 4. Sorry, mm-hmm. I'm not used to.
Right, bigger trucks.
Yeah, and we got the little body from the Blaze, and also this. It's from the regular mystery machine. We thought it would look cool.
Yeah.
Which I'm pretty sure that's a popular one.
Alright, so Temple's picking the mystery machine.
And that's custom also. Scooby and then Scooby Dog.
The last time, so I'm going to root for Fred. Alright, yeah. Temple, you ready? We're going to do the best 2 out of 3. On your marks. Get set.
Go.
Man, that wasn't even close.
On one.
Blaze chassis sure looked fast under the mystery machine.
Mom, what's mine?
All right, Temple. Let's go for race number 2. On your marks, get set, go.
That was kind of close.
Well, it was a lot closer, but
mystery machine takes it in 2 races.
2 races.
Thank y'all for watching.
Bye.
Bye.